Back in Brooklyn when I was 10, as if to prove that we were men, my friends and I would trash each other's family. We were morons, I know that now, but if you called my mom a cow, then somehow that would threaten my virility. But one day they threw a curve, they struck a wrong nerve, found the painful secret I had kept. But I took it like a man, I stood my stand, and then I wept. 'Cause when your father looks like Mo, you know, the guy from the Three Stooges. Life can be so cruel. At school I was a sitting duck, behind my back they say, yuck, yuck. And if that wasn't bad enough, sometimes they bop my nose. To look at me, you might conceive, more likely, my father looked like Curly, but no, looked like Mo. La 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 la. Father straight up one day why he chose to look that way, his jet black hair cut straight just like an Eskimo. While I thought his reply might be some father some philosophy, all he said to me was, who the heck is Mo? I said, Dad, it's me. I'm begging you, please, could you wear your hair more normally? And we stood there eye to eye, guy to guy. He said, sweetly, when your father looks like Mo, you know, the guy from the Three Stooges. Life can be so cruel. He went off to the barber chair. He kept his word, he cut his hair. And you might think that then and there I'd have been content. But damn if that was not the year they signed up a replacement in the lineup. So it went. My father looked like Shemp. La la la.